We're not sleeping on that straw. Try not to break the law. Thomas, he came from Kilmaine and Mayo. Savage starvation was the only life you'll know in the thrown shack. Then jail and death of crack. Crime after crime, they raped, robbed, pillaged, enslaved, and murdered. Jesus Christ was their God, and they done it in his name, so he could take the blame, if it's not all a game. With Bible in one hand and a sword in the other, they came to purify my land, of my Gaelic Irish mothers, and fathers, and sisters, and brothers. With their own ancient customs, laws, music, art, way of life and culture, tribal structure. We had the civilization, but they were still not at the foundations. And we suffer with the Native American, the Indian and Asia, Aboriginal Australia, the African people with their history so deep. And our children still weep and our lives are still cheap. You came from Germany, from France, from England and from Spain, from Belgium, Holland, Portugal, you all are much the same. You took what was not yours, went against your own Bible. You broke your own laws just to outdo the rival. But did you ever apologize for the hundreds of millions of lives you destroyed and terrorized? Have you never realized? Did you never feel shame for what was done in your country's name? To find out who's to blame, and when it was so inhumane, till they teach you in your school about those glorious days of rule, how it's your destiny to be superior to me. But if you have any kind of mind, you'll see that all humankind are the children of this earth, and your hate for them will chew you up and spit you out.